We're very fortunate here in Louisiana that we can grow several different types of citrus, from lemon to satsumas, oranges, and grapefruit, especially in the southern part of the state. Now, one of the problems that people are calling about right now is leafminer, citrus leafminer. And you'll notice it mostly when the citrus trees put out a new flush of new foliage growth. Now, this is the tender part of the plant, and it's a light green color. You'll notice that your leaves are curling. That is the telltale sign of leafminers. And as they get in the leaves, they create a little trail that they leave behind, as you can see here on this older leaf. Now, first you want to catch it early on the new growth, this nice tender growth where you start to see the symptoms. You want to spray when the larva is not actually inside of the leaf. You can use spinosad, which is an organic that is formulated for specifically for citrus, and spray this. Now, you want to have a couple of applications, and you want to make sure that your last application is 7 days prior to harvest. Now, most of this is a cosmetic problem. It would have to be, your tree would have to be heavily infested in order to really do any damage to the tree. But remember, they flush out these new leaves in order to make carbohydrates in order to be more productive. So you want to control on the younger leaves. For Get It Growing, I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.